Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Got another story?
Very well. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
Very well. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
One more for the collection.
Kavikia!
Well, worth a shot.
Thank you.
thought they almost had us. I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. Do we have time for another story?
A short one. There was the story of the mother crab who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. You should say, sure. I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it. Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kavikia.
I don't believe it. Are you both alive?
Another spirit.
Yes, another spirit.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
A desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the world serpent. Along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. Do we have time for another story?
A short one. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart. Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Kvekia.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
So, what other stories have you got?
There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
We can beach over here.
Do you think that Faffnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Ugh!
we lost?
To work we go. Yes, my young man? What do we miss? That should tide you over.
I don't know what we're still doing here. Oh.
Be seeing ya.